We have another guest. She's best known as Queen Val, and today we got the chance to bring her closer to her fans and to her audience as well. Welcome to Good Morning Zimbabwe.
Thank you very much.
All right, Queen Val. Who is Queen Val?
Well, Queen Val, my name is Valerie Chingonzo, and I'm a former beauty queen, current model. I'm also a master's student at Midland State University, media personality. I've worked here before. And I'm a founder of Val Beauty Image Consultancy. I train grooming and etiquette.
Why is grooming and etiquette so important? Mm-hmm. Seems like a big deal.
It is a big deal because we tend to forget about ourselves, about our appearance, about how you look. And this is what's causing a lot of depression, low self-esteem, which then leads to high suicide rates, you know, young people not feeling confident about themselves. So grooming covers the way you speak, the way you relate with other people, the way you dress yourself. So it is very important, especially the times we're living these days.
All right. You penned Kingdom Beauty Regime. That's a book you've written.
Yes.
Right. Tell us about this book.
Well, it's a book that combines health, beauty, image, and God as well. Someone's well-being, personal development. It's all about developing yourself. Like I mentioned, your self-esteem, your confidence, and how you view life. And I combined it with God's word. That's what the book is about.
What motivated you to come up with this book?
Well, it all started in 2017. At the time, I just graduated from Women's University in a degree in Women's and Gender Studies. And I was unemployed at the time, which is a situation that is so real. 80% of the youth are unemployed in Zimbabwe and across the world. And I didn't know what to do with myself. I was so disappointed having thought that I was going to get a job immediately after school. And I just started to write. I started writing, and I started writing about my own journey as a model. I started modeling at the age of 5. I started to write about the beauty industry, the misconceptions that are there, and some of the challenges that I went through.
Had you always been a writer, or this is something that came because you had nothing else to do?
Well, I've always been a writer. I've always been very good at writing, talking and writing. Those are my strong points. In primary school, composition writing was my best. English was my best. And when I was 10 years old, I wrote down that I want to be an author one day. So it didn't just come. It's just that was the opportune time for it to happen.
All right. So talking about your journey of writing, what challenges have you faced?
The challenges were a lot, obviously financial challenges. I didn't have money at the time, but I have so many people supporting me, my family, and I got a sponsor, a company that sponsored me to complete this book, and an editor and a publicist. So those are some of the challenges, including this year when COVID happened. I wanted to complete the book, but there was just a standstill. But it all came to pass, and here we are now.
Okay, books always have an audience.
Yes.
Right. Who is your target with this book?
My target market is from the age of 13 to the age of 40 and beyond. So we can even go up to 60. But starting from the age of 13, because I do believe a child in Form 1 can understand what's in that book. At the same time, a 16-year-old, 18-year-old, 29-year-old like myself, 30, 40, 50-year-old. That is my target market for women and for men as well.
Okay. And, you know, with the coming of COVID-19, with technology and all, people tend to run away from the hard copy book.
Yes.
You know, we're going online, you know. How has this been for you? Are you having your books as hard copies? Are they going to be e-books? What's your story?
Well, I will have them as hard copies next year, and I hope you'll have me again on the show.
But you're welcome.
Now, thank you. For now, I have the e-copies. I did my launch party on Facebook Live. So social media is really working to my advantage. We have our e-copies, the details on our online platforms, social media platforms at Queen Val, at Maranatha Publications, and at Kingdom Beauty Regime. And a lot of people are engaging. A lot of followers are coming on, likes. So social media is really, really helping to push this book.
All right. So how can people get in touch with you?
www.maranathapublications.co.zw. That is the website where you can buy the book, download it. They can also get in touch on our social media platforms. My personal ones at Queen Val, Maranatha Publications, and at Kingdom Beauty Regime. And you'll find all the details, including the EcoCash number where you can send money through to.
All right. Queen Val, thank you so much for coming to Good Morning Zimbabwe. And all the best as we're going into 2021. And we hope to have that hard copy and put it in our libraries at home. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So that's Queen Val on Good Morning Zimbabwe. She has a book that she has launched. And do get onto her website. Get yourself a copy. Remember, it's about God. It's about beauty. It's about grooming. It's about etiquette and all that other interesting stuff. It's not just about the ladies. It's also about the men.